Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, Olivia B. Traveling. Today we're taking JetBlue from Fort Lauderdale to Cuba, Trinidad. So we got to the airport in Fort Lauderdale and was able to go to the JetBlue counter, check in for our boarding passes, and get our visas for $50. It's such an easy process, and they actually fill the form out for you, so you don't have to worry about it. On short flights, JetBlue no longer do juice or soda, but chips. The check-in process that you get at work, ensure you have the name of the place that you're staying, the address of which you're staying, if you're staying in Casa Particular, the name